You can see the road busted up and water filling the area, closing down both directions of Route 88, where it intersects with 1st Street, the main road for folks to get into or out of Charleroi. Jane Patrick woke up with water early this morning, but noticed it was gone a short time later.
And then that's when I started seeing your helicopters coming overhead and showing the live pictures of the damage that was done down here.
Joseph Stemack, who lives less than a mile down the road from this break, had a similar experience waking up this morning.
I was getting ready to go to work. My grandson lives with us, and he's hollering, "Pap, there's no water."
Both tell me it didn't take long for the water to come back on, but their water pressure remains low. Later this morning, crews began tearing up the road even more to gain access to this major 24-inch line. For now, both lanes remain closed to traffic, and Charleroi Water Authority is asking drivers to avoid the area.
Usually we go this way when we're delivering, but now we got to go all the way around the hill and everything else. So.
Charleroi Water Authority tells me they're hoping to get at least one lane open to traffic as soon as possible. In the meantime, they are hoping crews can get the work completed by tonight.